Welcome to your Yesim eSIM installation guide. Today, we'll walk you through three simple methods to activate your eSIM on Android devices: fast, manual, and QR code. Let's ensure you're connected with Yesim in no time. Fast option: open the Yesim app and tap the vibrant orange install button. This is your gateway to seamless connectivity. Give Yesim permission to configure your phone's eSIM settings. Trust us, it's the first step towards global connectivity. Note the label, Yesim Plan. This is important for identification. Dive into your phone's settings, navigate to Connections, and find SIM Manager. In the eSIM section, locate the eSIM you've just installed. Rename it to Yesim Plan to keep things tidy. Head back to SIM Manager, look for mobile data under preferred SIMs, and switch it to Yesim Data. Return to Connection, select Mobile Networks, and make sure data roaming is active for those adventures abroad. Congratulations, your Yesim plan is active. The world is now at your fingertips. Manual option: start with the activation code on your screen. It's your key to unlocking Yesim's world. Go to your device's settings, navigate through to SIM Manager, and tap Add eSIM. Choose the Scan QR Code option, then opt for Enter Activation Code to input your unique code. Patiently wait as your Yesim eSIM activates. The anticipation is part of the journey. Follow the steps from the Fast option to complete the setup. Rename it to Yesim Plan to keep things tidy. Head back to SIM Manager, look for mobile data under preferred SIMs, and switch it to Yesim Data. Return to Connection, select Mobile Networks, and make sure data roaming is active for those adventures abroad. Congratulations, your Yesim plan is active. QR code option: prepare another device to display the QR code. It's time to use technology to its fullest. With your phone, head to Settings, find SIM Manager, and select Add eSIM. Opt for the Scan QR code and scan the code from the other device. Once your Yesim eSIM is ready, proceed as per the instructions in the previous methods to fully activate your Yesim plan. In the eSIM section, locate the eSIM you've just installed. Rename it to Yesim Plan to keep things tidy. Head back to SIM Manager, look for mobile data under preferred SIMs, and switch it to Yesim Data. Return to Connection, select Mobile Networks, and make sure data roaming is active for those adventures abroad. Each method is designed with your convenience in mind, ensuring a smooth setup process for your Yesim plan. Whether you prefer the straightforward fast option, the detailed manual option, or the tech-savvy QR code option, we've got you covered. Choose the best fit for your needs and start enjoying limitless connectivity with Yesim today. Welcome aboard.